This is Phil Koopman with a tutorial on avoiding spaghetti code.